ang Miss Universe 2020 na si Rabia Mateo. Dahil nasa right path raw ito when it comes to preparations ng Miss Universe 2020 pageant. November 25, nang mag-guest si Rabia sa online show ni Pia kasama si Bianca Guidotti at Carla Lizardo. Sa nasabing show ay naging matatas ang pagsagot ni Rabia sa bawat tanong sa kanya. Isa na rito ay ang paghahanda niya sa nasabing Miss Universe pageant. Napakomento naman si Pia dahil sa sagot ni Rabia. I also love that you have a lot of self-awareness. Just by listening to you, alam mo kung saan ka posible na mag-trigger. Alam mo kung saan ka dapat mag-train pa. Ang laki ng self-awareness mo, which is so important because you have to have that open mind that you need to keep learning. Hindi ka dapat makontento na, nanalo na ako. Okay na to. Ito na yung formula ko. Pero parang nanotice ko sa'yo na sobrang open mo to learning and inoobserbahan mo rin yung sarili mo na ito dapat gawin ko. Ganito, ganyan. Which is so good and so important for a person who wants to keep improving and who wants to win. So galing. Puri ng Miss Universe 2015 kay Rabia. Tsaka mention ko lang din, perfect yung formula mo na know when to peak. Perfect yun. Perfect yun na nag-aano ka lang. Nagfo-focus ka lang sa goal mo. At doon mo nilalabas yung energy mo. I think you're on the path already, Rabia. You don't need a lot of work. When I mean work, alam mo yung parang wala nang babaguhin pa sa way of thinking mo or training mo. Parang you're on the right path. Dagdag pa ni Pia.
Bye, share for bye!